when you prepare yourself, when God uses the utilized the Hebrew word prepare, God is saying that I want you to put yourself in a position that when it comes time for the blessings to flow in your life, there's no devil in hell that will be able to deny you what I have promised you. Why? Because you prepared to receive it within your system. But the problem is that we give up too easy. Because once again, when you deal with the word prepare, it means to be determined. And the only way that you will be able to really say that I'm getting ready for tomorrow is you've got to be determined that I'm going through today. You see, you can't be prepared for next week if you're talking about quitting today. You've got to make it up in your mind that makes no difference what the devil says. I'm going to make it to the promises that God has for me. Why? Because